October 17th. The brave Americans who came here to free our hostages.
It's an ambush!
Became hostages. Now,
the President of the United States.
The President has nowhere to turn except to the one man.
Get me Topper Harley.
Who has the courage and the guts to get the job done. 20th Century Fox presents Hot Shots, Part 2. Last time,
there he is!
He did it out of patriotism. This time, it's gonna be personal.
Of all the missions, you had to come walking into this one.
It's a sequel. I had to come.
Charlie Sheen as Topper Harley. He's a man torn between the woman who wants him.
I'm putty in your hands.
In my hands, nothing turns to putty.
And the woman who left him.
Do you have any idea what would happen if you stay here with me?
Sex. I would pleasure you at any time, in any place, for as long as you could possibly desire.
Lloyd Bridges as the President of the United States.
I remember reading that.
Valeria Golino as Ramada.
Kiss me like you've never kissed me before.
Richard Crenna as Colonel Walters.
Now that's a hell of a gun.
And Saddam Hussein as you've never seen him before. Hot Shots. Part 2. Directed by Jim Abrams.
Keeps going and going and going.
Yes! War. It's fantastic.